Hey, welcome to Fast Fixes, where my goal is to provide you solutions to common problems that I have seen in the service world and save you time on repairs. If you find these tips helpful, please subscribe. And if you have a problem, send me a message. I might have the answer.
If you see this code here, 3512-4, it means the coolant level sensor is actually shorted out. A quick way to check it is, go ahead and walk down here to the back of the machine. The coolant sensor is located in the coolant reservoir behind the rear door here, up in the top right-hand corner. And you'll see it's up here. It's kind of hard to get to maybe, but if you unplug it, then go back up front here and turn the key on, you'll see if the code changes. That'll tell us the condition of the sensor, if that's what's actually shorted out causing our problem. And it turned the key on, and we should no longer have any fault codes if that is our issue. And I would say we need to order a coolant sensor. This doesn't happen without you watching this. If you could, please subscribe. Keep me going. Like I said, send me some more information on what you have. Maybe I've got the solution. Thanks again for watching.